anytime you have a trip like this, you always want to come prepared. You want to bring as many toys as possible. Base jumping, speed flying, paragliding. All those things are ways for me to really appreciate this beautiful world that we live in. You know, we're out doing really fun stuff and we want to share those fun things with the world. So about a month ago, Cade got a hold of me and said, hey, you want to come down and play around in the desert with me? That was all about it. I jumped on a plane in San Jose from Santa Cruz, got to Salt Lake, jumped in a car. A couple hours later, I was in Moab. Did a lot of base jumps down here, a lot of jumps with good friends. And so there's a lot of great memories that kind of go hand in hand with Moab. So I was real excited to come back. It's been a while since I've been here and get to hang out with some more good friends. And so that's what it's all about. We were lucky enough to get a really beautiful base jump off first day. It was crack of dawn, real beautiful morning. There wasn't a lot of wind or anything. You could just barely start to see the sun coming up. Kind of hiked around the mesa and found a little area that we could kind of scramble up through. We sat up there and waited for a little bit of a lull. The lull came, Cade and I jumped off, did a nice little two-way, and parachute opened. Cade planned to land on the mesa, and we sat there and waited a few more minutes, and then Pal jumped off. 5, 4, 3, 2. A good camera accessory for me would be something that is easy to use. It's just a great tool for us to capture the moment. The accessories that go with GoPros are, they're paramount for us to be able to share what we're doing with the rest of the world. It's all about capturing those moments, and as many angles as you can get, the better you're going to be able to capture that moment, and the better you're going to be able to share that with the world. Live hard, live to the fullest, and enjoy yourself and enjoy the world. And do it with your friends, and if they're not around, do it by yourself.